Eliminating incorrect choices. Sometimes if you can rule out choices that can't be right, can lead you to the choice that must be right. Great problem-solving strategy in and of itself. For example, look at this question. The sum of the first 1,000 counting numbers is which of these following five options? Well, I know there's a formula for the sum of the first n counting numbers, but suppose I did not have that in my head, and there's no way I'm going to sum 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 all the way up to 1,000 just to get the correct answer in this list. But let me think about this for a moment. Sum of the numbers 1 plus 2 plus all the way up to 1,000. Well, a little epiphany happened in my mind just then that I know there's going to be 500 even numbers and 500 odd numbers in the sum, and a sum of 500 evens plus 500 odds has to itself be an even answer, which means I can cross out all the odd answers presented to me. Out goes option A, out goes option C. All right, can I eliminate any other choices here? Well, I've got what, 500,500, 500,000,000, 500,500, and 495,000,000. Oh, they feel awfully big, those last two. In fact, think about it. Some of the first 1,000 counting numbers. Each of those counting numbers is less than or equal to 1,000, so it's going to be some sum smaller than 1,000 thousands. The answer is going to be something smaller than 1,000,000. Ah, out goes that, out goes that. Without actually doing the work, I know that option B must be the correct answer. Eliminate incorrect choices. Fabulous. Thanks for watching. For more curriculum inspirations material, go to our website. Lots of great stuff there.